Hi guys, I've come to Y College near Ashford. Now this is the original part of the college, built in 1447. It was originally a college for training priests. But it ended up becoming an agricultural college, which closed its doors in 2009. We're going to take a walk round. It's quite a sprawling site. Set in the middle of the village. I think the main building here they've decided to keep. Convert into housing. Beautiful looking place, big water fountain. It's in the centre of the village and it's on the main road. It's got the security fencing around the side of the building, but I'm filming from the footpath. Security guard just went in the front door when I was filming, so he's going to be on the lookout for me. You can see some beautiful old buildings. Someone likes the reggae. Security are actually living in this building. But the further out we go, out of the village, it becomes a bit more desolate. This is all part of it, guys. Houses. So many buildings. is also part of it, guys. He just keeps going and going and going. Well, it's the hottest day of the year so far today. It's 31 degrees. So it's a lovely day to be out and about having a look at things. I've been here before, but I didn't film it because I didn't manage to get in anywhere. But I've decided now when they're... It was impressive. As these sort of places, I'm going to film anyway, with the hope of getting in at some point. I think this was just the back of allotments. Just have a quick look. But the whole thing is fenced round at the back. Yeah. Got the church in the background. This is all sealed up through there. Come back up the top. See the banner up there. Shield. 3 wheat chiefs. See that, guys, the Russell Laboratories, 1968. I used to do animal testing here in some of the buildings. Still sealed up so far. a new school over there. But yeah, all this is going to be knocked down, guys, and obviously housing put in its place as usual. They've sealed up every little possible gap that somebody's made. It's obviously watched well. Oh, it's hot. Nice though. Better than the snow. Yeah, and again, guys, you've got double fence around these buildings. Keep going. I'm more wanting you to see how vast this place is. One fence but not the other. Like it would have been a massive pond or even a swimming pool. The little box suggests maybe a swimming pool. Again, guys, I made me way around the back last time and it was all sealed up. Just be a bit quiet here because there's a guy living in that house next door. Still sealed up, be the same round the back, I know. Lovely and peaceful. over there. Runs all the way down here, guys, on the right hand side of me. There's a car parked down the road, that's my car. That's where the last set of buildings are. Up there, unless somebody's made a hole in the fence since I last came. No. Someone in the house behind can't get through there. I'm sure there's not going to be a way in, guys, it wasn't last time. Someone walking by. Back out. Yeah, there's buildings all behind this wall, guys. You can see it's in the middle of the countryside. It's a beautiful day. Maybe not getting this time, but keep coming back, hopefully get in before it all gets demolished. Yeah, this is more to show you how much of a sprawling site this is. Buildings spread all over, acres on acres. And like I say, will eventually become housing. That's just an example. Of what's in the grounds here. There's more of it. But we're not going to get in this time, guys, so I'll call it there. Bit of a taster. And as soon as I do get in, I'll upload it. Alright, nice one, guys. See you all soon.